car shops, and laser cutting car shops that was on Thursday, so you can make things like this too if you want to. So we'll spin it up. Obviously it's going to be blurry, right? And then we flip the strobe lights on, and you can see the animation. We can actually increase the duration of the strobe, time on, and it actually blurs, gets a little brighter, and then we can focus it by shortening the duration of the strobe. And people you see around here, the Fab Lab team, we built this cake over about 3 weeks, after hours and during work time. And if you keep looking, you can find more and more things going on in the cake as you look up through the layers. Yeah.